We're back talking about the 12-bar blues today, the iconic 12-bar blues. So let's just do some definitions first. Bars, that's the same as measures, and measures divide time. And in the case of a 12-bar, it's 12 measures of 4/4. So most blues is in duple time or 4/4 time, and although there is some that's in 3/4, but that's not for today's discussion. So 12 measures of 4 beats per measure. That's the basic form of a 12-bar blues, and those 12 bars repeat themselves. They just go from top to bottom over and over again with different variations. So there's only one section, 12 measures long, 4 beats per measure. So let's divide the 4 beats of each measure, and we're going to, rather than play chords right off the top, we're just going to play 3 simple notes. The notes are going to be an E open string, the next note A on the 5th open string, and the next note B on the 5th string 2nd fret. I'm playing it in this case with my first finger, that's okay, either 1st or 2nd. Okay, we're going to play just those 3 notes. So let's learn the form of a 12-bar blues with those 3 notes. The first 4 measures of a 12-bar, the most basic 12-bar, the first 4 measures are just E, repeated E. And so it's going to, let's play that together, just 4 beats for each measure, 4 measures long E. Here we go. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You just got yourself through the first 4 measures of a 12-bar blues. The next 2 measures are 2 measures of A. So that's going to get us halfway through. 4 measures of E, 2 measures of A. Let's do that together. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3rd measure. 4th measure. At 5th measure, we change to A. Now we go back to E. That brings us through 8 measures. We've got 4 measures of E, 2 measures of A, and then 2 measures of E. Now, the last 4 measures, at measure 9, we've got the B. At measure 10, we've got an A. At measure 11, we've got an E. And at measure 12, we're back to the B. So let's just repeat the last 4 measures. The last 4 measures, we have at measure 9, the B. 1, 2, 3, 4. Measure 10, the A. At measure 11, the E. And then back to the B at measure 12. And now we're back to the top, E. So we're going to play that together. So we're learning the form of a 12-bar blues, okay? So right now, we're concentrating on the form, not the chords. So here we go. Together, I'll give you a count. 12-bar blues, the full 12 measures from top to bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4. E, 2, 3, 4. E, 2, 3, 4. E, 2, 3, 4. Measure 4. A. Measure 6. Back to E. Measure 8. Here we're coming up to B. Measure 9. Measure 10, A. E, measure 11. B, measure 12. And finished at the top, back at the top on measure 1E. So that's a 12-bar blues, the form of the basic 12-bar blues using only single notes.